Hello everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. Right, we're gonna fast travel. Why not? I have the ability. We have the technology. Of course it is. We've moved closer to it, that's why. Hello? Right, nothing here.
Happy to be playing again.
I don't know what you did, but the water drained in the snap of a short song. What do you think of the music?
I've never heard anything else like it.
That's because there's no other place with such resonance, such intonation that rattles your ribs with its power. And of course, no one else knows these pipes like I do. I learned them by ear before I could walk, strapped to my father's back. Thank you for draining the waters. Not just for myself, but for my ancestors and their songs. Please, take this as a token of our gratitude.
Ooh. Drain the flood? Nice. It drained from water inside the great catch. Hey, nice. Right. I shall leave you to your playing then. Oh, hello. Oh, there's another one over here. All right then. We done? All right. That was certainly something, wasn't it? Oh, that was one of the caves. Nice. Got a campsite over there, and we need to get up here. It's not worth fast traveling to that campsite, so we'll just... Let's go find this shaman. Oh yeah, I need to refill my health pack. Yeah, you're not health, but I'll take you. No, I'm good. Thanks anyway. There we go. Hey, boy. Not much of a view. Nope, all right then. Ooh, it's getting dark. Campfire discovered. Excellent. That will save me a climb back up here next time.
I'm pretty far up. The shaman's path must be around here somewhere. This must be one of the markers Neltuk told me about. Looks like each marker points to another, giving directions.
Clever!
Guess I'm heading deeper into the cold, creepy ice cave.
We've seen worse, Aloy. We've seen worse.
What's this chime for? To help guide the way with sound? If there's more, maybe my focus can find them. Yep, focus can pick up the chimes. Should help me find my way.
Can I tag it? No.
This way.
No, but there is a thing here. Careful. Yeah, there you are.
Another marker. Good.
Ah, here. Well, I'll just follow the path for now and explore later.
Okay, that way then.
There's a thing down here. Where? Hey, Lloyd, did you see something I had? There we go. Yeah, you saw something I didn't. Am I coming back the way I just came? Yeah. Which way are you actually pointing? Okay, I was supposed to come this way. Well, thankfully there aren't any more around here. I hear you. Is this the way?
Done with the cave. So what's next on this path?
Oh, okay, we're not done yet. Fair enough. I didn't need the marker for that, really, but...
Looks like it needs to fill up with
All right, no going up that way. Hey, Aloy, get on the thing. Thank you. This is going to require some brain power, of which I am not blessed with a lot.
There's the way.
Hello, what are you? Alright, don't know what you are, but I'll take it.
I need to pull the rope to move this thing into position. We're just filling up.
All right, it does keep going, that's good. That's how you do that. All right, there we go. Hey, excellent. Have we made it? Come on, Aloy.
wasn't exaggerating. There's definitely something new out here. And I don't think it's friendly.
Of course it's not. We've been out here for some time now, Aloy. These machines are not friendly. Right, follow the blue. Campfire discovered. Where was this campfire? Oh, it's in front of me. Ah, another one of those. But that's what I wanted to do, not search the crates. So what are we doing? Well, we're obviously going to be attacked. Hello. What the hell? Can you calm down? What are you stuck on? Get unstuck! Jesus!
it!
Jesus Christ!
Scary new machine, down. Now back to finding Maria. Which means... we've gotta climb.
God, that thing was not a joke!
I should be able to get up there.
Ah, over there. Holy crap, that's possibly the hardest fight I've ever had in this game. Smoke over there. More smoke from the mountain. Alright, I need to get up there. Oh! Ah, that's how we get over there.
This must be the shrine Neltuk was talking about. Guess I should take some blue gleam. Sparkles. I can see why I'm doing that.
Right. Looks like what the snow claw was shooting out at me. Can I scan it to find out what it actually is? No. Alright. Worth a try.
Neltuk said Aurea went past the shrine, into the mountain. I better take those stairs.
Aurea, you around here?
An ancient door. Maybe Aurea's inside.
Ooh, another cave.
March 10th, 2046. I just spent 16 hours in here trying to install upgrades to improve efficiency for the central processing unit. Project Firebreak is going to need the brain power. Let's just hope I'll have enough of my own. Anita stayed with me the whole time. We got a lot done, but every time she brushed by and I smelled her hair. Oh boy. I should just go to bed.
Alright, don't be a creeper, creepy creeperson.
Lots of strange equipment. What was this place?
Maybe we should scan it and find out. Got another one here.
This is Director of Security Blevins resending the emergency supply order. Try reading it this time, okay? You weasels don't want me calling my people in SLC.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Director of Security Blevins is riding us like a petty tyrant. I can't even sneeze without triggering his control issues.
He was one of those, was he? Yeah, we've all had bosses like that.
Those nodes on the floor must be connected to the door.
The door again. This one might be okay. I've been hearing some of our staff members are having trouble with our state-of-the-art ultra-secure and absolutely necessary Lambent Opticlear door access, so here's the SLO version, slow version, again. The thingy in the middle is the source node. Turn it on, yeah, I know, hard, right? Then you've got to turn the other nodes so that the data stream containing the credentials gets back to the source. Some nodes are used to buffer corrupt or suspect data, so avoid those. Shouldn't be too tough because, you know, they're red, like a stop sign. I'm guessing you were taught this in preschool, but with this crowd, who knows? Anyway, that's it. Get the data stream back to the source and the door opens. It's really not that tough, but if you need me to, I'll hold your hand while you give it a try. Actually, scratch that, do it yourself. I'm not going to touch your hand. Charming. Where's the door? Don't want the red one. Then you.
All right.
There.
Let's see if the door's open.
All right, that did a thing. So I actually came in here just to explore before doing the thing I needed to be doing, but I unintentionally ended up doing the thing I needed to be doing. Oh well. What are you? No. Alright. Let's explore around here now, see what's going on. Nothing out here? Oh, open door. Might be something in here. We've done an explore and there was nothing. All right, let's climb. God, Araya, you really are hard to track down. You must have a focus to allow you to gain access to this place.
Fresh air ahead.
Have a quick scan around.
Again. Maybe I can get back inside through that structure over there.
Maybe. Bit choppy up here. All right, I know we're close, but I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I'll be sick later. This has been Horizon Zero Dawn, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.